I am Walter from Quasi TV.
안녕하세요. 저는 넬름필름의 릴리입니다.
We got talking today because Lily, you came back to Korea recently, right?
Right.
So, you've been living in New Zealand for a little bit, yes? And what have you been doing there?
Just working
Working on
holiday.
it. You've been studying English in New Zealand as well, yes? And so we were talking about all the differences between sort of like Australian English and as well as New Zealand English. So what I've noticed about New Zealand and Australia is that we share like
Similar.
similar things as well. Like I think a lot of people in New Zealand they say like cheers as well, yeah?
Yeah.
So like Australians we say cheers, we say ta, and they say it as
다 우리 거야.
No. Australia. Ta is Australian. You can look that up. I'm pretty sure it's Australian. What other things? A. How would you use A? Like, that's cool, eh? Yeah, that's
내가
cool, eh? That's
설명했는데.
cool, eh? It's not
약간
even.
끝에, 문장 끝에 에이 붙여서 그치?
Right. It's sort of that,
약간 don't you? 이런
Right.
느낌.
It's cool, isn't it? Like, it's cool, isn't it? Oh, it's cool, eh? Yeah. I think that's Australian as well. I think New Zealand are stealing that off of me now. A really good one, yeah, nah. You said something like New Zealanders say like nah, yeah, too.
예, 나, 나, 예,
나,
이렇게
예, nah.
yes라고 말하고 싶으면 나, 예, no라고 말하고 싶으면 예, 나,
Right.
이렇게.
Yeah, nah. Or nah, yeah.
근데 이거는 나처럼 한국인들한테 되게 도움이 되는 게 우리는 그 대답할 때 어떤 질문이 부정식으로 물어보면 대답하는데 뭔지 어려운 거 알지? 어떻게 하는 그 반대잖아, 영어랑.
Exactly. It's got like yeah and nah. So one is like the positive and one is the negative,
그런 거,
right?
그런 거.
So
근데 한국인이 처음에 외국에 가서 그런 부정형 질문에 대답할 때 헷갈리는데 실수를 해도 돼. 왜냐면 뒤에 다른 말을 하니까. 예를 들면 no라고 대답했는데 질문에 따라서 yes라고 한국어처럼 생각해서 yes라고 했다가 뒤에 나라고 바꿀 수 있으니까. 그래서 예 나, 나 예.
You okay with swearing in your videos? Like, piece of piss is sort of swearing, isn't
근데 그 easy peasy 막 이런 거
Easy peasy?
그것도 비슷한.
Yeah, right. So easy peasy, piece of piss. Obviously, it's very sort of informal expression, right? You don't use it at work. Well, don't use it at work, I would
맞아, 맞아.
say. But yeah, piece of piss, that's a piece of piss. He's like, yeah, that's super easy, right? I didn't know
근데
that.
그것도 호주에서 쓴다고, piece
어,
of peace.
예. Well, it's Australian. That's why we use
Kiwi
it. Next one.
She'll be right.
She'll be right is a. I'm gonna argue. This is Australian slang. She'll be right.
나도 오스트레일리안 슬랭인 줄 알았는데,
예.
근데 키위들은 다 이걸 키위 슬랭이라고 알고 있어. 그래서 나는 키위 편을 들어야지.
She'll be right. Yeah, she'll be right is something I've always used, and you know what? For people who don't know, it's kind of like saying everything will be okay. That sort of thing. Like, oh, it's okay.
It's
It's like she'll be right.
어쩡 뭐.
Right. Don't worry about it. She'll be right. I'm gonna argue with you this whole video. I feel like it's Australian slang. So
similarity가
similarities, very similar, or New Zealand's copying.
누가 코핑 한 걸까요? Keen.
Keen? Oh, I love this word.
이것도 근데 말하기 편한 것 같아, 이건.
Right, like keen as, like we say keen as, I'm keen as to hang out or something like
I'm
that.
keen, 뭐 할래? I'm keen, 이렇게.
Right, like I think it's like sort of similar to like I'm down. Maybe, I think, like what makes it sound New Zealand is like I can't do a New Zealand accent. I'll try. But it's like, oh, keen as brew.
근데 좀 비슷했어, 비슷했어.
키 as brew. Like, that's what makes it sound New Zealand, but when Australians
근데
say
keen as bro 아니고 keen as bro.
Keen as brew. But like when Australians say it, it's like, oh, keen as man or keen
Ah,
as mate.
mate.
Yeah. So that's a bit different, I
근데
think.
우리는 mate 대신에 bro 많이 쓰는 것 같아.
Right,
물론
right.
여자들은 많이 안 쓰긴 하지만.
I don't think like No, I think girls, we would say mate with girls, and girls would 맞아. Also say mate as well. Yeah.
It's like all good?
It's all good.
All good 많이 쓴다고
Yeah. I use all good.
It's, all good.
All good means everything's okay. So, I use all good. Do you use all good?
All good.
All good. Everything's all good. Sorry.
이거 되게 긍정적인, 기분 좋은 단어 같아.
Right,
그냥,
right.
그냥, 뭐, okay, 이것보다 all good.
All good, yeah, it's like... Like, it's also similar, like to don't worry about it. It's like, oh, I'm sorry. Oh, it's all good.
Good.
Yeah, it's all good, right?
Gumboots?
Gumboots. Yeah, gumboots.
Gumboots.
I think, yeah, we definitely use gumboots as well. Like, I think English, like, people from England, they use, like, wellies or Wellington. They use that. And Americans use, like, rain boots. Rain boots.
Rain boots.
Rain boots. But yeah, I think Australia and New Zealand are the only ones that use
gumboots.
Heaps. I think like many people tell me when I use the word heaps, well they say to me, oh that's so Australian when you use heaps. But like New Zealanders use
heaps. 쓰지, heap.
Oh really?
Oh. 근데 나는 그게 또 키위 슬랙인 줄 알았어.
Oh really?
뭐 사람들 되게 많으면은 that's heaps. 막 이러고.
Really? I probably like I use like heaps of people. Like, there's heaps of people here or there's heaps of food left over.
그런 식으로.
I didn't even know it was actually New Zealand or Australian slang. I thought it was just normal English, but people would sort of ask me, oh, why do you use heaps? Like, yeah, I use it all the time. So, yeah, it turns out it's not standard English, it's Australian New Zealand. Do you use like bloody hell? You go, oh, bloody hell. I think UK uses that
영국에서,
as well.
영국에서 오다 보니까
right.
비슷한 단어들을 많이 쓰는 것 같아.
But how would New Zealand say it?
그냥 뭐 강조할 때, 뭐 많을 때.
Oh, right. Bloody hell, bro.
뭐야?
Other things like trolley. We use trolley the same as well, like shopping cart.
Shopping cart.
Yeah, right. Stubbies. Stubbies I thought Stubbies was Australian because I thought Stubbies is an Australian brand. I don't know, I could be wrong. Because in school, the brand of your shorts is like Stubbies. So that's why I thought like it was Australian and not New Zealand, but you use it in New Zealand as well.
그거 어떻게 알았냐면 이제 뉴질랜드 친구랑 같이 가고 있는데 걸어가고 있는데 한국에서는 남자들이 그렇게 짧은 반바지를 안 입는단 말이야. 잘 그냥 뭔가 한 무릎 정도 오는 바지
그 정도
입는데 뭔가 뉴질랜드에서는 남자들도 한 허벅지 반쯤 오는 그런 바지를 되게 많이 입는 거야 여름에.
Right.
그래서 또 고등학생들도 그런 반바지 많이 입고 그래서 왜 이렇게 바지들이 다 짧아? 하면서 그랬더니 친구가 저거 스터비라고 한다고 알려줬어.
Right. And like that 반바지 like you said it's sort of it's much shorter.
남자들이 입기에 너무 짧은 거 아니야?
Right. It's like above the knee, right? It's really, really short. So, like, you don't see that in Korea, right? Men don't usually wear those
그치.
Sort of those pants, but it's really fashionable.
털 너무 많아서 부끄럽다고.
right. Korean women hate like hairy legs.
맞아.
I thought that was, but in Australia, it's or in New Zealand as well, it's sort of just normal things, and we like wear really short shorts. Like men wear really short shorts.
그러면은 근데 이거는 좀 다른 주제인데.
Right.
그러면 여자들이 호주에서는 여자들이 남자들 다리에 털 많은 거 별로 신경 안 쓰나?
Alright. Well, I don't know really. To be honest, I don't really have a lot of hair on my legs, so I've never had that experience before. Yeah, I know that like I think. Body hair is a bit more common in Western countries, so it's not as
그치.
It's not as like bad, I guess, compared to Korea. So.
근데 한국에는 올리브영 같은데 가면 남자
right.
털 정리하는 아이템 있어.
Op shops.
Op shop.
We call them like op shops. Do we call them op shops or do we call them, we usually say secondhand stores.
아, 그래?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
우리는 옵숍이라고 부르는데.
Op shop? 어. I think we do use the word op shop as well. But
아, 그러니까 옵숍 알긴 아는데 secondhand stores라고 더 많이 부른다고?
Or yeah, like secondhand stores or like the salvos, like salvage. Yeah, yeah. So, you know, if we donate things, we call
맞아.
Like we go to the salvos or something like that. 오. We use that instead.
이제 비슷한 단어들을 얘기 나눠봤으니까 이제는 좀 차이가 있는, 그러니까 서로 잘 모르는 슬랭들을 얘기를 해보도록 할게요. Gender. Gender.
Gender. So in Australia, we say thongs.
Thongs.
But actually, I don't know if you know, but like
thongs is tip and tea.
Right? So that's why we say like thongs, like we. Like books, we plural it, right?
아,
so we
그냥
thong
하면은
thong, no. Because we don't say tea panty either, we say like, I don't know,
G-string?
Yeah, we say G-string, but like thongs is
thongs.
Thongs or I've heard people use like the expression like double pluggers, double pluggers as well, to mean the same thing. Why would you call them jandals? Why jandals?
확실하진 않지만 Japanese sandal?
Ah,
이라고 들었어.
See, I'm learning things as well.
맞아. Skux.
Skux.
Skux. Skux는 약간 저 이거의 유래는 좀 어린 남자애들이 여자들 꼬시려고 좀 멋있게 입었을 때 Skux 아니면 Skux bro 이렇게 말할 때 썼다고 들었거든요. 근데 이제 그거에서 더 나아가서 그냥 누군가 약간 멋진 행동 좀 오 야 너 멋있는데 할 때 그냥 Skux 이렇게 말을 하더라고요.
No, I really can't think of any other word for Skux. If you know another word.
이거 완전 뉴질랜드 거네요.
Yeah, that one is New Zealand. If you know any sort of word that is similar in Australian, you could probably comment below. But I honestly don't know that one.
Tu meke.
이거는
마오리어에서 온 말인데 too much 대신에 too meke라고 해요. 근데 마오리어 특징이 약간 한국말처럼 좀 발음이 한국어랑 되게 비슷하거든요. 그래서 저도 쓰기 편한 것 같아요. Too meke. 이거 근데 진짜 마오리에서 온 거라서
right.
모를 수도 있지.
Right.
이거는 안 쓰지 매.
매?
어.
Well, I think we do use like 매 is like I don't really like we use it like I don't care. Like what do you want to do? Meh, I don't care. That's how we would use.
비슷한데?
Right.
이거는 약간 뭐 이거 저거 음식 먹어봤어? 이러면
meh. Meh. Like how's the movie? Meh.
그럼 이건 비슷한 거네.
Right. Not good, not bad. Just you know, so
그냥
so, like,
별로.
별로 like
아니면 also, 그냥 그래.
Yeah. Like so.
맞았어.
Yeah. Chuck. We use chuck. Chuck is a bicky, like, you know, do you know what bicky is? If I say chuck is a bicky, it's kind of like, give me a biscuit.
Bicky가 biscuit?
Biscuit. Chuck as in, like, throw? Like, chuck a ball is to throw.
약간 우리도 뭐, 이거 저기 쓰레기통에 버리면
right.
Chuck it in the rubbish bin.
Right.
Kumara. Kumara 들어봤어?
No.
Kumara는 저도 되게 놀랐는데 고구마라는 건데 우리도 어차피 한국에서 미국식 영어를 배우니까 스윗 포테이토인 줄 알고 있었는데 뉴질랜드에서는 고구마를 쿠마라라고 합니다. 그래서 뭐 그 패스트푸드점 같은 데 갔을 때도 포테이토 칩 대신에 쿠마라 칩 되게 맛있고 많이 있어요.
I think we just say sweet potato. These are really basic ones. Like New Zealanders say like chili bean.
Chilibin?
Chilibin?
Not chilibin 아니고
No?
Chilibin
Chilibin I can't say it. But in like Australia it's Esky. Esky is the brand name of a popular Chilibin. Alright, so I really enjoyed our little chat today. It was good to see the differences between like New Zealand and Australia. And I learned some things from you as well. So it's really quite interesting. So guys, thanks for joining us today. Thank you for appearing here today.
No worries.
Yeah, no worries. And always guys, remember to like and subscribe and also subscribe to my beautiful friend's YouTube, which is what?
The Loom Pilloom.
Exactly. So remember to like and subscribe to both of our channels. And like I always say, guys, stay positive.